These are comments from the introductory comments from the band. It says, to those bands lamenting the loss of rehearsal time prior to Band Fest, welcome to their world. In 15 years, the Vancouver Traveling Band, under the direction of Harry Peterson, have had 8 rehearsals and none since 2018, and have only played as a concert band twice since 2019. Remembrance Day at Allegiant and an outdoor concert in Hope, saluting their citizens for illustrating remarkable community spirit during the flood. Founded by accident, the Vancouver Traveling Band's mandate is to share the joy of music with communities throughout BC. The musicians are all volunteers to pay their own way to appearances such venues as community festivals and parades, major sporting events, Legion Hall concerts, Santa Claus events, etc. Performances happen whenever there is an audience. In 2013, the Vancouver Traveling Band received an invitation to participate in the Water Festival celebration in, I'm not sure about the pronunciation, but I'll say Mizhou, China. And they have also been fortunate to play in the Netherlands in remembrance of the liberation of Holland. So please welcome to Vancouver Traveling Band.
I know that if I have the little thing up here, one way or the other, things are toggled. I can talk or not talk, and I'm not going to do a lot of talking. I think it's kind of productive, and my voice is not that great. So anyways, this first one, though, some of you may recognize it as a nice march written by Carl King. The nice thing is what we can do with it. Change it around a bit. That's what's going to happen.
Thank you. Thank you.
know the name of the tune, ask somebody. I just thought it was quite appropriate, actually. So we're going to feature the trumpet section at this point, I think. By the way, it helps when I ordered all the trombone music and had to walk back with it. My apologies. As they flip their music around, you know, these trumpet players get together in this band seldom. So I think they do a pretty damn good job. I'll show this to the rest of the band. By Dal Richards. And this is kind of in memory of the fella. Seventy years in one job, can you imagine? Well, that's the Queen. And we felt that we should really honor the British Empire. There's basically no easy way for us to do this because we don't play a lot of British music. Anyhow, but we did find this ballad with respect to St. George, and I hope you enjoy it. And remember, 7 years. That's damn near as long as I've been alive.
Thank you.
Okay, it wasn't valid. I apologize. No, I don't. Anyhow, if you're going to play something with respect to Brett, you also have to play something, I think. We always do Canadian stuff, but they're going to do an American number going way, 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 way back. During World War II, made into a swing number. We don't do swing. We're old, we're Canadian. We do not do swing. I learned that in New Orleans. Anyhow, so I hope you enjoy American Patrol.
Thank you.
few, a very few of the members just did a mass dinner up in Kamloops for Wings 866, the Kamloops Division of Air Cadets or Air Force, I'm not sure which. Although there were some people that flew in from Cold Lake, and I don't think they used WestJet. Anyhow, this number turned out to be their favorite number and was requested even after the dinner was over. We had some of the people my age and a bit younger who were thought this was a great tune and it meant a lot to them. Margo was just telling me we got 8 minutes left, give or take. I may take. Now, a few years ago, as we got down to our final number, we had another person from Delta Papers come out and tell us, nope, you can't do the final number, you can't do it, it's not on time. But it's our theme song, and it only takes a minute and a half.
No!
Okay, well, Screen Your Bible will do it in 90 seconds. He said, okay. And that is a true story. So, I misjudged when I read when we were playing, and I thought we would have time to play this next number at the appropriate time, but we can't. So we're going to do it now, and then we're going to close with a theme song.
Mommy, get out of here.
Said they thought it, I hope it's not the case. Anyhow, if you want to get up and dance to this one, please do. It's an old one, a lot older than I am. almost as old as one of our Beatle players. Anyhow, a little 1 o'clock jump.
Thank you.
Something I forgot to mention is the Vancouver Traveling Band, and I don't think Harry said anything about this, they spell their name Traveling with one L because they are one L of a band. Yeah. Thank you very much, Harry.
Okay, big round of applause for Traveling Band under Harry. Nice music, you guys. Terrific music. Very well done. Nice way to end it as well. So if you turn your chairs this way, seated before you is the New Westminster and District Concert Band, directed by Kevin White. This ensemble comprises 50 band members whose ages span a range of 7 decades. Members travel to weekly Monday night rehearsals from 13 different communities throughout the Lower Mainland and Fraser Valley. That sounds like my band. The concert band and the society's jazz band have recently moved to a new home to rehearse in New Westminster. More information about their bands is available at nwdband.com. So, I'd like to introduce Kevin White and the New Westminster and District Concert Band. Please welcome them.